Google infringed 5 Sonos patents, US trade judge finds. On Friday, a US trade judge decided that Alphabet's Google infringed on 5 Sonos patents linked to smart speakers and related technology, a judgment that might result in an import ban. The brief judgment by Charles Bullock, the U.S. International Trade Commission's top administrative law judge, did not explain why Google's sale of the products violated a 1930 federal tariff legislation known as Smoot-Hawley, which was intended to prevent unfair competition. Sonos has been attempting to prevent Google from importing Chinese-made home smart speakers, Pixel phones, and other devices. Requests for a response from Google were not immediately returned. Sonos claimed the preliminary verdict proved Google's flagrant infringement and bolstered its attempts to defend its technology against alleged misuse by larger competitors. In after-hours trading, Sonos stock was up 11.4%. The full ITC is expected to consider Friday's decision on December 13, according to the commission's website. According to regulatory records, the ITC action is part of a slew of lawsuits between the two businesses, including cases in California, Texas, France, Germany, and the Netherlands. During their years of collaboration, Google claims that Sonos regularly requested assistance, and the company eventually integrated Sonos equipment into its Play Music service and Google Assistant software. Google and Amazon.com voice help technology has been used in some Sonos speakers. Google Assistant is built into Google's Nest smart speakers. Sonos is based in Santa Barbara, California, and Alphabet in Mountain View, California.